We are the Pharaohs team of the Military Technical College, and we are ready to compete in URC 2023 with our enhanced rover, the Pharaohs Rover. Our team consists of undergrad engineers and divided into four main groups: mechanical, electrical, science, and navigation.
For the chassis, we use aluminum due to its low weight and relatively high strength, in addition to 3D printed parts and acrylic materials to finish manufacturing of the rover. Our rover suspension system is Roger Boogie suspension, which has proven mobility application. The suspension assures that the four wheels are touching the ground all the time. The 4x4 modified Roger Boogie system is included to provide chassis stability and high maneuverability.
We took in consideration the rover's weight, as it weighs under 50 kilograms and fits in a 1.2 meter cube box.
To overcome different types of rough terrains, we designed a new 3D printed airless tires. After many iterations, we found that the design structure of honeycomb is suitable for our needs due to its high strength, low weight, and good stiffness.
For the robotic arm, we are using linear actuators due to its high torque to weight ratio, easy control, and easy fabrication. The linear actuator is attached to aluminum profile with a steel base, which rotates 360 degrees with a DC motor connected to a worm gearbox, which have high gear ratio and safety lock, so that it provides 6 degrees of freedom. For this year, we designed a grabber, used servo motors with aspar gears to transmit the motion and multiply the torque to achieve the tasks easily and rapidly. And a PCB for a simple connection and easy wiring.
Electrical system in this year is more reliable. We have created the whole system fitted with 24-volt battery that is protected with many safety components, such as relays, circuit breaker, and fuse boxes for protection from overcurrent or short circuit. And we also use manual kill switches for more safety. To improve the electrical system in this year, we have made a two large PCB to minimize the complex wiring. The first one is used for feeding the power to the all components with the required power, and another one is used for controlling the motors and collecting the feedback data from the motors.
For making the control system robust, we used the Intel new computer as the primary master that communicates via serial bus with the microcontroller. Arduino is our central microcontroller that communicates with motor drivers and encoders to provide PID control over the motors and the arm, which is done by controlling the servo motor and the linear actuator.
Our external communication system is based on 2.4 GHz and 900 MHz RF, along with 5.8 RFD video link, while internal communication done through Ethernet serials and USB connections. We implemented a video server, which supports up to 6 cameras with bitrate of 5 megabits per second.
For the autonomy task, we upgraded our system to operate with RAS2, with a localization system that is done through sensor fusion between LiDAR, GPS, vector nav, and stereo vision, where obstacles are detected using LiDAR. The rover is then visualized on Google Maps to ensure the rover maintains its path. We calibrated our cameras for AR detection with vector nav to determine odometry and best path planning.
We started to use drone in indoor training to drive it manually by giving a coordinate to takeoff and land on rover.
Our work this year is to study a specified region using chemical reactions and sensors. In the beginning, we use a Geiger counter to detect any radioactive element activity. Then we start search about any vital activities done by any living organism using digital microscope. After that, we use our sensors and conduct our chemical reactions.